Hey guys, how are you doing today? This is Curtis Tomatoes, and I'm doing this video for my Facebook group, Heirloom Tomato Seeds and Pictures. What we have here is Dwarf Mallee Rose. That's Dwarf Mallee Rose. This tomato, for those of you who think that dwarf tomatoes don't produce big size tomatoes, I have harvested several tomatoes from this already this year. 2017 that have produced tomatoes that were close to a pound. I mean, consistently, you know, it's amazing how such a short plant, 3 feet tall or so, can produce even less than 3 feet, I think, maybe 2.5 feet, can produce such wonderful tasting and large tomatoes. But it does, and this one for me is a keeper. It's Dwarf Mallee Rose. You can find seeds on my website, renaissancefarms.org. And you can visit us on our Facebook, our Facebook group. It's Heirloom Tomato Seeds and Pictures. Thanks for looking at this video. This is Tomato Dwarf Mallee Rose. Plants are about 2.5 feet tall. Early producing, very prolific. Even though it's a dwarf variety, this will have to be staked because it gets really heavy and loaded with fruits. Nice sized fruits. So, again, thanks for looking. Dwarf Mallee Rose. Enjoy this baby on a sandwich. In some salsa. It's very meaty. Tender when well ripe. And tastes really good. Really, really good. So, okay. Thanks again for looking at this video. And I'll talk to you soon. Keep sharing the love. Bye-bye.